Now that we've designed the edgings, our next step is to cover them with sticky back plastic, also known as Fablon, just to make the design a bit better and also make it easier to clean in the long run.
As you can see, we've stuck down all of the wood pieces, so now we have solid slots and edges. So we are now going to cut rectangles of wood and perspex to be the sides of the DIY cage.